The only advice I would have is not to procrastinate. You know, be timely on your discussions and use your weekends for your study time for your quizzes.
It took me 10 years to receive 3 degrees, so take a break if you need it. There's always opportunity to go back.
Really rely on your classmates. I think start developing those relationships, because I think that my classmates are just as supportive as my family members are.
Reach out to your friends. Reach out to your class partners, whether online or in class. Even to this day, I keep in touch with students from both areas.
If you're not focused and really determined to do it, you're not going to be able to do it.
Or rally up some friends and just whoever you can, but just persevere, because education is key and you have to keep going no matter what, because in the end it's going to be so worth it. The struggle is so worth it.